That beautiful one? I'm going to do that one. Okay. I'm just going to tune this up because it takes a lot of precision. To be precise, you see, otherwise it's going to sound like that. Here we go. Ready for this one then? A bit of delicate instrumentals, everyone. I remember tears streaming down your face when I said I never let you go. And all those shadows almost killed your life. I remember you said, don't leave me alone. But all that's dead and gone and past alone. Just close your eyes, the sun is going down. You'll be alright, no one can hurt you now. Come on in life, you and I will stay safe and sound. Dare look out your windows, I remember things on fire. The war outside your door keeps raging on. Hold on to this lullaby. Even when the music's gone. Just close your eyes, the sun is going down. You'll be alright, no one can hurt you now. Come on in life, you and I'll be safe and sound. Just close your eyes, the sun is going down. You'll be alright, no one can hurt you now. Come on in life, you and I'll be safe. Okay, I'm going to do another original, and it's called I've Loved You Since the World Was Flat. As opposed to that. Call me on the telephone. Let's meet, baby. But I wrote a song and then I couldn't play it for 20 years, 25, but now I can, and it's kind of like because I heal. But
revenge is sweet.
It's a handy song.
Use my looking.
That was all right. I remember when I was young, me and Susie had so much fun, holding hands and skimming stone. Had an old gold Chevy and a dress of my own, but the biggest kick I ever got was doing a thing called a crocodile rock, while the other kids were rocking round the clock. We were hobbing, bobbing to the crocodile rock. Well, crocodile rock, yeah, it's something shocking when your feet just can't see. I never knew me a better time, and I guess I never will. Ow! Lordy mama! Friday night, with teeth and dresses tight. We crack it all rockin' with out of sight, out of sight. Na-na-na-na-na, come on, do it. Na-na-na-na-na. Na-na-na-na-na. But the years went by, and the rockers died. Susie went and left me for some foreign guy. It's something shocking when your feet just can't keep still. I never knew me a better time, and I guess I never will. Ow! Oh, mama! Friday night, confused and warm, and I just was tired. I got rocking without a sight, out of sight. Come on! Na-na-na-na-na-na. Na-na-na-na-na.
Yeah, well done, well done.
Thank you, Steve. Smacking. The new daylight's out of his guitar, I think, right? And I think we might do. Just hard, you can only hammer it so much, can't you? You have to retune.
That's it. Captain, and then you line it right.
Here we go. I need my drink. Where's my drink? Hopefully I don't stuff this up on the way past. I don't know if I can do that again.
I did it once.
Will I try again? Okay, here we go. I'll try. Can you get this wrong? On the first part of the journey, I expect everybody to be singing. Just looking at all the lights. There were plants and birds and rocks and things. There was sand and hills and rain. The first thing I made was a fire with the birds and the sky with no clouds. The heat was hot and the ground was dry, but the air was full of sand. You see, I've been freezing on the horse, we know they harmonize with you. Good to be out of the rain. Desert, you can't remember your name, because there ain't no one for to give you no pain, and I know day, like the horse running free, cause the desert is turned to a sea. There were plants and birds and rocks and things, there were sand and hills and rivers. And the ocean is a desert with its rock on the ground and the perfect disguise of love. Under the sea lies a heart made of ground that the humans could give no life. You see, I went through the desert on a horse and a man. It felt good to be out of the rain. In the desert, you can't remember your name, cause there ain't no one for to give you no pain at all. Again, I don't know. Ha! After 2 years in the desert sun, my skin began to turn red. After 3 days in the desert sun, I was looking at a river bed. And the story it told me of a river that flows dead inside came to where I could stay. You see, I've been through the desert.